Still in search of their first points of the season, Troyes went ahead shortly after the break when Mounir Abadi beat the offside trap and found himself alone in the Lorient area. He made no mistake of crashing the ball home.